this morning. I woke up in New York City.
Yo, guys, we're here in New York. Oh, it's the city that never sleeps. We're out here. Come on. Jerrica takes New York. Oh, there's so much dust on it. Jesus Christ. Jerrica takes New York.
We gotta go.
Yo.
We gotta go.
We do really honestly have to go, guys. We have a lot. There's dust. There's dust! Hold on.
Oh,
I'm gonna finish off the lamp. Hold the camera. No, hold the camera. I don't care about your cookie.
Okay,
watch
okay.
Out,
yeah. There's a lot of dust.
Whoa!
Let's leave.
A lot of dust.
Anyways, guys, the reason why Jerrica is in New York, Jerrica takes New York. For real though, guys, we are in New York. Yo, check this out, man. It's New York! We are basically here with like 150 other YouTubers for a YouTube event with like YouTube employees. So it's basically like YouTubers going to a YouTube event with YouTube employees. It's a YouTube-a-thon! I don't even really know what it is, but I really do feel like it's gonna be dope. It's gonna be fun. They're gonna teach us about YouTube stuff. I love being able to spend time with you, Erica. It's so awesome to be able to hang out with you. In New York, we're just on this like honeymoon retreat type of thing. Cool. Guys, we have a couple of problems.
Guys, more than a couple.
We have more than a couple of problems. Basically, we got here like at 5 a.m. this morning, red eye flight.
Yeah, we go to this other hotel that we were supposed to be staying at.
They were.
Yeah, basically.
So I think we're supposed to be actually staying like over there somewhere in one of these hotels or something. I don't know.
I looked it up. It's actually a 4-minute walk.
Oh, let's go. Yeah. Come on, Jerrica takes New York. Uh-oh. My suitcase is on the loose. Hey. Get. Yo, I think I forgot my merch. I can't leave the merch behind. Erica, take my bags.
I'm not taking them.
Check us in.
Uh-uh.
I'm coming, merch. I'm coming, merch. I'm coming, buddy. I'm so sorry I left you behind. I'm so sorry, Mr. Merchman. I'm sorry. Let's go. Erica, I got the merch.
Great.
Go. Okay, new room.
A little bit bigger. This isn't anything like Philadelphia.
No, bro. Okay. What does this letter say? It's from YouTube. This is all from YouTube. Okay, I'm gonna read this.
Hey there, blonde chuch. Welcome to the YouTube. Okay, off to a great start. We're so thrilled to have you join us for the next few days in our home, away from home. Your creativity and content has inspired not only millions of fans, and spend quality time, YouTube team, fun opportunities to hang with each other throughout the day. No one probably wants to hang with me. Okay, yeah, great. Creator Summit 2000. Okay, I'm really worried about what's in the box.
Oh.
Shoes?
# Creator Summit.
Wow, they really hooked you up.
Jake Paul fanny pack. Let's make it. And a YouTube sweater. And a sweater.
Yay!
Now available at fanjoy.co/JakePaul. Would you smash my dad fanny pack?
Alright, so we got settled into our hotel, guys. I said goodbye to Erica.
Bye, Erica.
Bye.
Here's a banana for the road.
Thank you.
Bye, Erica. Illy. Then I linked up with Uncle Nathan. Say what's up.
Hola.
Now we are in the streets of New York where people have man buns. Look at that. It feels good to be back in the city that never sleeps because we never sleep. We never stop grinding, guys. Most people are here right now to mess around, to play. Yo, we're here to grind. So your boy has boxing practice right now. Yo, gotta get in that August 25th. It's gonna come up like that, guys. Like your boy's gotta be prepared. Watch out, Denji!
Let's go, baby.
Think it's a joke, bro?
Come on, bro. Come
it's
on.
It's not a joke. Come on, get it right here in the street, bro. Come on, back up.
Let's go. We're going in.
No game is played. Officer Harris is in the building. Yeah, professional security guard. He dropped his Red Bull, but it's fine. He's still a professional. He will pop you if you try to do anything dumb. We always run squad deep. I think a little bit later, I'm gonna meet up with Erica and we're gonna play like a little bit of like a couples game where I tried to guess expensive versus cheap bikinis. But yo, it's time to train. Let's go. Yeah.
boxing work good, Deji. Watch out, bro. Oh my god, I'm finna knock you out, bro. You made the biggest mistake of your life. That's a fact. I'm still out here in the streets of New York. Ran into some Jake Paulers. Yo, roll the clip. On one go! Join the team. What?
I hope they have bikinis here.
Yeah, so now it is time for the bikini challenge. Like Erica said, Nathan and Erica are going to go shopping for cheap and expensive bikinis. I'm not gonna know which ones are which, then Erica's gonna try them on. I'm gonna try to guess which ones are cheap, which ones are expensive.
Okay guys, so I really don't think Jake is gonna be able to guess anything cheap versus expensive. Guys don't really have that great of taste when it comes to the quality of a bikini. Also, check out this this Malibu shirt. Roll the clip. Hi, I reside in Malibu. Cheap, but ugly. Cheap.
All right, so it comes to 109.8 here. Can you go ahead and answer the check, please?
Six for 100, cheap.
Meanwhile, Jake was turning up.
Let's get some expensive ones. This is gonna be a lot more fun. Expensive, really freaking expensive.
Ooh. $5.67.
$5.67 for six? That's way better. And I use Jake's credit card.
Back at the hotel, yo.
Yo.
What'd you do? What'd you get?
Spent some money.
Okay.
But I got six bikinis total.
Okay.
And you have to guess which ones are cheap and which ones are expensive.
Honestly, this is a fun game. I'm not even mad at it. I guarantee you I'm going to guess six out of six right. I know cheap things when I see them, okay? Deji's YouTube channel. Because right before we get into this, I just want to say, cop yourself some of the hottest merch at fanjoy.co/JakePaul. We got the new chenille patch hoodies that play guitar sound. Real, join the everyday bro movement. Don't forget to come see us on tour. I think we're coming to a city by you. Yeah, you watching this. I think we're coming to a city by you. So go to the link in the description. See if we're coming. Get your tour tickets right now. Turn your post notifications on. All right, Erica.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. First one.
Okay. Oh, yo. High five.
Do you like it? It's really comfortable.
I like it. I feel like it's cheap though.
Like how cheap? How much
it's either cheap or expensive.
Okay, so your final answer is cheap?
Yeah.
You're right.
I was right.
Ow!
Sorry. I stepped on her.
Ow.
I was right! Bikini number two. Forget the challenge.
Number two.
Sweet mother of Jesus. I don't like this one as much, to be honest.
What is it, cheap?
Cheap.
What the hell, it is cheap. The bottom.
Ah!
The bottoms were $12.99.
Come on.
Top was $19.99.
Bye. Oh, wow. Switch it up with the one piece.
What do you think?
Wow. I like that.
I didn't know if you...
Wow. I already know. This one is expensive.
Yeah, this one was $125.
Why?
You got it.
Well, I'm 3 for 3. Can't let her be naked alone.
Oh.
Hello, madame. Hey, get back here.
Oh my god.
This is my favorite one yet.
The bottoms are a little small, but.
Hey. No one's complaining. This one is obviously expensive.
Yeah.
It fits nicely. This neoprene-ish some material. High five.
The bottoms were 88. And the top was.
How much money did you spend?
And the top was 106.
Hello, darkness, my.
Oh, I like that.
Look at the back.
I like that a lot.
What do you think?
I think you're really, really hot. I think it's definitely expensive.
Yeah. You want to guess how much you spent on this one?
I don't know how we're going to do this 2 month thing for the boxing, man.
We're not.
Is it expensive?
It is expensive. Guess how much, though?
$9 million. I don't know.
The top was 122 and the bottom was 108.
Go to the commercial break. Little does she know that this one has to be right. Cheap because of the math. Cheap!
Yeah, this one is really cheap. And
cheap!
It doesn't fit right and the bands aren't good and just there's not. I should have tried them on.
Cheap!
So you guessed them all right, okay? Do you feel good about yourself?
Yeah.
Because I was really trying to throw you off.
It's okay. All right, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.
Is that it? Can we go to dinner? At least take me to dinner first.
I got you, fam. Smash the subscribe button, turn your post notifications on, cop yourself some of the hottest merch in the game. And seriously,
We'll see you tomorrow because it's Everyday Bro. Peace. I'll be right back, bro. I'll be right back, Nathan.
Join the Everyday Bro movement, people, and cop yourself some of the hottest merch in the game. Go right now because the Jake Paulers sell everything out. And smash that subscribe button and join the most lit YouTube channel on YouTube. I'll see y'all tomorrow.